looks like today's vlog might be a little dull for you guys, because last week JoCo decided they wanted to run JoCoachella, which is like a music festival on land for the cruise. So when we get to Loretto, we get off the boat and then we're going to be having a food and music festival. And all these plans started coming together like last week and maybe early yesterday. So it might be a little dull for you because it's all hands on deck and we might just be working all day long. But I'm going to try my best to make it entertaining for you guys and we'll see what happens. We have now arrived at Loretto, actually a while ago. I've just been working hard with Derek, and sorry about the wind, I hope you can hear me. We got these super cool dad hats, which means that, you know, we are staff and we can answer questions and help with anything we need to be done. Essentially, we've just been walking back and forth where JoCoachella is going to be and putting up signs for directions to the music festival and then back to the boat, just so people don't get super lost. And it's a really beautiful city. There's like not a lot of tourist stuff going on. Apparently cruise ship hasn't docked here in like 4 years, so they're really excited to have us. So there's like a ton of taxis, the military is here, everybody. So it's been really exciting actually.
Take a drink.
Come to Mexico, they said. Have a margarita, they said. It's just tequila. It's just tequila.
I spent all day in the sun and I got sunscreen in my eyes and it's really sore, so I'm sorry I look like trash. We're back on the boat. There's a roof over this outside part now, so that's new. We just had some dinner on the boat. It was really delicious. And we're super exhausted. It's like 8 p.m. We're gonna go check out the spa, see if they have like free spots in the next couple of days so we can get pampered. And that's gonna be really good. I got eye drops. I feel a lot better.
Yeah.
And we booked a massage.
Yep.
A couple's massage.
Yep.
For 75 minutes with hot stones and stuff.
Yeah, it's gonna be great.